Hello again, everyone. It's the Black Knight, and it's the GTA Election Day special, folks. Yes, that's right. Here we are. We're going to try and make Los Santos great again, which actually means I don't really have a plan here for what I'm doing, but we're going to try and make it interesting. Let's see. Daily objectives. Participate in a deathmatch. The deathmatch must be set to normal. We can do that. Collect an ammo drop. We can do that. Bribe the cops and cause havoc. Boy, these are all very election-y kind of things, really. You know, it's... That's good. We need better clothes, though. It's election day. You know, it's... Let's see. Get out of the pants. To the outfits. Saved. All my outfits are gone. I've heard about this glitch. Somewhere when they were removing all of the glitched out modded money, they decided to blow away everybody's outfits, too. Thank you. That's great. Let's do this, and then we're gonna take a drive. I think we need a... Why the literature? One of my goals, actually, is to try and get the other hearse. The Romeo hearse? Something like that. So I might as well drive a hearse to get a hearse, right? Bulletproof helmets. They're actually bulletproof? Festive hats. Naughty, that. Securo serve camp. Biker helmets. Where's... All I want to do is get to my, you know, American kind of thing. Special hats. There we go. There we go. Alright, can you guys live without me having a tie? I mean, that's just... I feel like I'm losing you here. Okay, so we've got American kind of duds going. We've got Halloween wheels. And we may break out the Independence Day special later. For right now. Let's head back. See if the hearse mission is up. Maybe we'll try it.
Okay. Another painless bounty removal by Painless Bounty Removal Incorporated.
Oh, that guy has a good voice. No. Gotta admit, gang, so far, this ain't looking good. I plan on doing free mode for the land of the free. But the missions are crap. Well, nothing looks like it's spawning up here right now. Okay, well that's gonna be different. Can we follow him? I can think of no better thing to do right now other than to launch into a race. I'll do it! Alright, we got something going on here. Where is he going? Oh, he's going this way. Follow the donk. That's what we're going to play today. A little follow the donk. I'm just happy to find someone who hasn't want to shoot me. What, Lester?
Hey, it's Lester. Have you captured a bounty yet? Watch your back. You might be next. Just, you know, some friendly advice.
I have no idea what the deal is here. This is kind of symbolic of the whole election. Does anybody really know what's going on right now? It's just... we're just doing stuff. That's right. It's... interesting, I can't just jump in the air after you go in. Hey, where? Like, he's just beating people up. Let's see what happens if the police come. Do we get enough people to get the police to come? Gonk. This is... I mean, did she have something on Hillary? What's the story with that? That's why is that... Oh, don't leave the money, son. It's... yay! $13. Mountain up. Alright, let's... yeah, it sounds like somebody's coming for him. I'm not even moving. They're not after me. And wow, it's just randomness is happening. I'm just gonna get out of the way a little bit over here. As we watch a guy in a Buick basically get a 5-star wanted rating. He's gotta be up to 3 by now, don't you think? Yeah, that's 3. Where's the Helio chapter? Back out of here a little bit.
Driver, pull over now! LSPD!
I'd actually take one of the police cars, but then there's a chance he might shoot me. I have no idea what the advantage of a yacht party would be, you know? Yeah, I know it's yacht, but yacht is more fun. Is he shooting at me now? We gotta follow. Is it wrong that there's like a police attack going on election day special kind of video stuff here? And they're just watching, because it's a video game, this isn't like, you know. Comment in the description if you think GTA encourages violence against real police officers. Yeeks! Sorry, I wasn't trying to get in your way there, dude. Sorry about that.
Yeah, you should be sorry, dude.
That's nice. Oh, that could blow you and your car right up right now, right? did. Yep. Well, can we jack his car? No. Darn it. Can we blow it up? I think we can. Where is that dude? Should have dropped him that far away. Call the police car? If we could. Not the fastest thing with Bob on here. This doesn't do well on, you know. Oh, he's back! You guys. Go right up the hill. Da, 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 da. Can we follow it? Not even a little bit. No, 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 no. And we are totally stuck. All right, that's kind of enough of that anyway. Let's do something here. Is a do something even if it's wrong kind of thing. Captain Betacol and Big Ran. Nobody wants to race today. I think half of them are all out at the yacht party. Well, we can just crash the yacht party. That could work if nobody wants to race. That's... Yeah, so I quit this job, but will it move my car? That would be great. No. Fine. Fine. Biggie Man is the moving target. Take him out. Well, we're gonna... Let's see, do we have... Securo, sir. Let's register as a CEO. I'd say why. Because then, as a Curacao CEO, I can call up vehicles, I can call up a buzzard. And it magically appears. Magic, man! And now, I've got some serious mobility. I can do some things here. Missiles homing off. Machine gun and missile. So we're defaulted to missiles, which is as it should be. Now where is this guy that we're supposed to take out? Should we try and just get to a... Let's try and get to a yacht. I'm coming in on your yacht. I'm coming in on your yacht. I'm coming in on your... I'm gonna land in the water next to your yacht. Kaboom! Well. What? Why did I fall off the yacht? Come on, why isn't it swimming? Come on. We know how this works. Shift. There you go. Break the water before I die. Ah, oh, here we go. I guess on an election day special, it would be completely appropriate to take a walk around on a yacht. I don't know why, it just seems that way. Ooh, it's very pretty. I don't own my own yacht. The economics have not been good enough for me to own my own yacht. Can you go in here? Now, would it be a completely, you know, dick move here just to put a proximity mine somewhere on this yacht? Not somewhere you'd probably walk. How do you get out? You have to go through to get that to the front, so unless you've got access. Hey, look at that! You automatically change to swim trunks. Kicking it. You need to sit down. Hey, this is pleasant. I mean, it's pleasant enough. It's like $8 million to pull it off. I'm not there yet. Alright, let's see. Let's see if we stand up. First of all, does it change me back to my other outfit? No, because it does. Proxmine. Now, what this? Just saying. Kaplink. And then. Can we steal this? Can't steal this. Come on, jet ski. Come on. Let me get into a jet ski here. All right, we're swimming. Now the trick will be, you know. Wait, can I cop a boat? I guess nothing near me. I don't know where that dropped my SMG here. I don't even know if that is a boat. I mean, it really. Actually, it is mine. Look at that. There's a little purple thing. There's someone standing by it. This is a nice car.
What the fuck?
I just got that out of the way.
Oh my god.
Should I get in? I got nothing else going on right now. Take me to my next rally. What would be really funny is if we go out to this boat. Please don't go to that boat. A little lag. Lag much? Lag a little. Just lag a little. Everybody gotta lag a little someday. And he's paused. Doesn't know where he's going. We getting shot? We're gonna die here, aren't we? What's it hitting? Are we just getting shot at us? Well, they just got out of that alive. I have a feeling this isn't gonna go well.
Oh my god!
Not a clue. Whatever you do, don't get into the hot tub on the teal boat. That's just, you know, not a good idea. I need wheels. Or blades or something. This looks like a nice Hot Wheels car. Let's check this out for a moment. That is nice. The new garage, I plan on getting one. That is the nicest triple bug, and he lets other people drive it. Very nice. Oh, we're really cruising in style today, boys and girls. Rocking a nightshade. I'm gonna withhold comment on that one there because OMG, I don't know what they're planning to do here. All I know is I've stolen somebody's car. I'm not gonna destroy it. Pop that open. Okay, I'm going through it. You want to stand there like you don't know I want to get out. I'm not sure this is a fast car. It looks good. It might have a good top end. It seems a little slow on the pickup. But pretty tough. Need a car? Might be his car for all I know. Maybe he's letting me get in. Okay.
This boy?
I don't even know what's going on here. Let's see. Now, is he waiting for me still, or? Let me just say that probably, okay, this guy's got some connection issues. There's no question about it. Kids, just a quick tip, never get into a random car with a random person, especially after you've just stolen their car and driven it around until you accidentally ran into them and then they took it, unless this guy's stealing the car too. Really, the only time it's a good idea is when you're trying to make a YouTube video and nothing's clicking and you're just hoping something bizarre enough will happen. Guy's taking off. They left us behind. We're lagging into. Wow. The lag. Why are things blowing up? Okay, we're both going to steal an airplane? Is that the deal? Or are you just going to lag an airplane? Okay, I'm taking the airplane. Let's see who's driving. I think he's driving. He was driving. He's changed his mind. He wants to jump into the air. Should I just run him over? That would be... Bye. We're taking off. We're floating into the air. Pull the sucker right into a police helicopter and then jump out right before it gets there. Will I be a hero? Or will it fall on the other guy's plane? Okay, I need something. I need Johnny on the spot.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
I need my stunt bike,
Johnny.
I'll
bring it by.
I need like you to magically teleport it there. Even though I'm a CEO, we want to see what the action is. There we go, Johnny on the spot, baby. Yeah, I blew up my own bike just to get him. No, I got no bike. Oh, hands where you can see this.
Get on the floor.
Get on this. This isn't going to end well for any of you guys. Hey, wait a minute, isn't this one of the can we do cops turn a blind eye now? And then cause havoc? Pick up.
Hey there. What can I help you with?
Oh, too late.
Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
Oh well. We're gonna get killed. It's just that's how it's gonna go. Okay, now.
What's up, pal? Done.
Now we'll just go crazy here. We have to kill, we blow up 5 cars basically in the next 2 minutes. Some blew up.
Hey,
your blind eye to this! Oh, he's dodgy. And really, I'm only doing this as a daily objective, you know, it's just kind of... expensive daily objective. Will I get enough stuff destroyed to meet the objective? That's really the question.
Shit! Anybody got eyes on him? Piece of crap! You fool! I'll kill you!
Just trying to get the cop. Did we get anything on the daily objective there? Grab the cabinet. We didn't cause enough havoc. Alright, let's get out. Am I trapped here now? There's a question for you. I do need a set of wheels.
Shit dick. You hear me? Shit dick.
Yeah, I'll move that for now.
Anybody want to join? Organization, make some rank, get some money. Let me know now. About to get it started.
Jeez.
What was that?
I didn't know there was any cops in there.
Don't drink too much, Doogie. You're gonna be all crooked.
At least I got out of the fence.
What a box.
Boogie!
What's going on?
What up, man?
Shit.
Morris Mutual Insurance.
Just blowing money on pain again.
I'll do my best.
The insurgent got blown up? When did the insurgent get blown up?
I finally got an actual gold.
Alright, we need to find
a real gold.
With the metals, the brush metals?
Yeah. Nope. Not that crap. I'm gonna have to show it to you, man.
Which one? What are you talking about? Well, I've been making the gold. I've been making the gold all day, though. I take the black. I take the black metallic, and then I drop the yellow fluorescent.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yo, that shit.
You gotta see this shit, though. Hold on. I'm serious. You gotta see this shit. This is fucking ridiculously gold.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Let's go over somewhere around here. That's where we want to go.
I got a platinum right now. So
all right, Snow. Oh. Come on up.
Are you busy right now?
You need me to go downstairs so you can see the car? Hold on.
Hold on. No, I don't know where you at.
In the office.
Get that.
We're gonna at least get one daily achievement done.
In the office, waiting for Snow to come up.
Alright, let me.
Right, his name ain't Snow, his name is Stream.
I don't know how the hell. Man, I don't know what's up with these doors, man. Sorry, I got a lot of fixing to do.
Alright, Stream, I'm gonna start the first. I'm gonna start a drop real quick so we can get it popping.
Okay, there's one,
like no bullshit,
two, three, four cars. They're not real close to each other. You gotta get five. I can blow this one, I guess.
It's crazy.
24K go?
Lied, man. They said when they gave us the 250, they were going to reset the economy.
When you figured out how that brain of yours works.
It just stay like this. No matter what light it is.
Stuff's going on. I just want to blow some stuff up too. Come on. Lester.
Dream, just take me up the street.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub.
I need the chopper.
How can I help?
You help me in 30 seconds. Still gonna make out on, even though I'm losing a whole bunch of money on this one. I'm gonna offset the whole.
Alright, stop right here, stream.
That's not gonna work.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
This. Ooh. We're out of bullets. Let's get compact. That's out of bullets. What's been happening while we've been doing this whole buy all ammo thing? Objective complete. All right, we finally accomplished something. The cops are still turning a blind eye, but what else do we need to do today? Daily objectives. Oh, collect an ammo drop. We can do that right here. Merryweather.
You're through to Merryweather Security Consulting. What can I do for you?
Thank
you for your business. Your munitions are on the way.
Drop incoming.
There you go. So now, what's left? The only thing that's left. Go to jobs, play a job. Let's see. Does it have to be a normal deathmatch? A little passive. I want to do a daily objective. Normal. A normal, everyday, simple Joe kind of deathmatch. I don't even care if I die. They slicker is a team, they don't count. Compound. Oh, there you go. The whole ultra is compound one. That's good. Put me out in the middle of nowhere, at least. Because that's great. Of course, nobody does these anymore. It's only people like me trying to get to time limit. No, we want a normal 5 minute target score off. Although, 10 kills, yeah, that's fine. You get either or. Can't change the type. Confirm it. Auto invite it. We just need one other person. One other person who wants to get their daily objective done. And you know, I've actually done it where I've walked away from these and people join in and it kicks off and starts the match, and eventually they leave, and I took the credit for the darned objective, so I'm cool with that. I don't really want to do this, you know, it's... I don't know, is a deathmatch an appropriate thing for the Election Day special. It's so hard to tie Election J to GTA 5. Election J? It's so hard to... That's what I was looking at. J's the dragon. I said J, it's a day. It's... Let's do the time warp again. Okay, so they're waiting forever for this to load up. Yeah, all right, we'll make a phone call or two, and we'll do some things. Of course, then the game starts. I have to play on mute. We got sticky bombs. All right, let's do that. Let's just leave these randomly. And then blow them. Not giving you the point, haha! This is always. I don't care if I win, that's the trick. I'm in a red, white, and blue outfit, and I've got no good weapons. The other person's in camo, I can't even see them. We'll run across the open to get the armor. Which buys me like 3 seconds of being repeatedly shot with a machine gun. I don't know what that was, but it can't have been good. See, this is a completely wasted effort. But I don't care, because guess what? This was my last daily objective. Okay, we got somebody. They just ran into us. Where's a real weapon? Juke and jive. run away. Brave Sir Robin ran away. Bravely ran away, away. When danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and fled. Oh, she got herself. Okay, that's... I need a real gun. Somewhere here there's a weapon. It doesn't matter, I'm a loser, baby. Loser. Still got $5,000 out of that, which makes up for at least one of the times I called Lester and didn't pan out, so. Congratulations. Thank you for letting me get my daily objective. I should probably tell her that. Very cool. Thanks for letting me get my daily objective. Liking it just a little bit, and I'm done with you. Now, this should drop me right inside the thing, and I should be gang attacked almost immediately. So. The altruists, as you may recall, are a bunch of older people who think that the young people all need to be killed and I think eaten or something like that. They're some kind of cannibals. Comment the description if you think this is appropriate for an Election Day special. I don't even know what to go with. You know how hard Election Day jokes are? It's not easy. And they jump me right back. Please say I'm outside the camp. Oh, you can see the camp though. It's see them all clearly. Let's see. Is that did they drop the other person around there? There's the altruists. Creepy DP people here. Man, it's just so tempting just to go boink and just knock them right off the hill there. They're not good people. Actually, I think... You know, I could be wrong, but I think if I'm here at a certain time... You can actually get... Oh, look, there's a car for me there. That's nice. Like, I think it's like 1900, which is probably we're not even close to that. They're not that far away. I think there is an event that happens here. Where the police have... The police have the special mariachi tornado held hostage. Let's try to get just out of sight of it. Just so that it can spawn at 1900. We'll get just out of range. And obviously we're going to do the time warp again. I'm thinking this is a good omen. 42. X-Grew 6. Well, being the X-Grew 6 doesn't really need it, but the 42. Dank Dumplings wants to arm wrestle. I'm a little bit busy, Dank. We'll catch up with you later. We're probably better off going all the way down the bridge and then, you know, approaching the standoff reasonably closely, though. There we have it. We have it in play, folks. Now, all we have to do is murder this guy who's caught up with the police. Oh, you idiot. You drove it right off the cliff. You have to shoot him before he does that. Oh, man. Can we get down here? Did the car survive? I thought I had more time for the stand-up. Where's the car? Where did the car end up? Come on. Is it blown to smithereens? You think it's blown to smithereens, the way it went down. Nothing worked today. So you have to snipe that guy before he drives his car off the cliff. I didn't realize he was going to drive it off the cliff. I thought I had some time here.
A2.
Okay, I'm back. Back to the scene of the crime, as it were. And this time I think I'm going to be a little more prepared. I'm a little closer. And I'm going to try and be in position for when they roll up, hopefully. Hopefully this will spawn. We've got a helicopter back there, which is how I got here. I'm CEO at this point, but I called up my Hikachu just so that I can zip over there and get that car. If they can shoot the guy, and quickly switch to rockets. Do I have rockets? Yeah. Take out the cops and take off in the Mariachi Tornado. So let's see how it goes. Just going hiking. Da, 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 da. That ain't a deer. Okay, so we're looking at about 8 hours of standing around, which is luckily much quicker in game. I wonder if I'm not better off with the insurgent. Which I can do. Somewhere here I should be able to return personal vehicle to storage. And that will allow me to call up my mechanic again and get the insurgent, because the last thing I want is to get gunned down.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? Vehicle,
but it's rare.
I'll bring it to you.
Alrighty then. Let's get this into position. Now, can I use this as cover while I set up for this? Can we? Yeah, maybe not. Alright. It is coming up on that time. Will we see them pull in? Or does it matter if you're watching, it doesn't happen? Do I have to turn my back on it? Is it something magical? I would imagine you could see them pull up. Not quite 30 seconds. Come on. I don't want to screw this up. But you're missing it. Be preventing it from spawning. By waiting for it. They just appear. Okay. They just beam right in there. I think we can take the shot from here. Okay, let's go get it. We got 2 stars and a heavy armor vehicle. We're gonna have a much less heavily armored vehicle soon. Come on. We got lots of attention. We got all kinds of police. How do they even get up there? We got this. This is like all. Oh, they're all angry. Alright, here we go. We're gonna block the exit. Yeah. Thelma and Louise kind of thing? Is that what this is? Oh my goodness, is it Thelma and Louise reference? Ugh. Well, I'm just gonna try and not do this. This isn't good. Okay, we're just gonna have to do some kind of control here. Oh, come on. Get down the hill. I'm trying to turn it upright. I think they're going to struggle to catch me here. There's a road here? Well, let's off-road it. This is supposed to be an off-road vehicle, you know. Now this is the hard part. Don't get me stuck. I've gotten this far.
Dumb fuck. Keep that asshole entertained.
I'm not giving up. And I get killed. Okay, now I died. Do I lose the car? This is getting really old. That's hard. Where is the car? It shouldn't be gone. There it is. What happened to the parachute? It didn't let me pick it up. That should have activated. Are we closer to it now? Yep. Okay. No one's shooting at me. Alright, it's backing up a little bit. Rock it. Roll it. Rock it. Yes. No. You gotta be kidding me. need to hit the front. Let's see if we can, if we blow this car up, by the way. That didn't work. Yeah, who's gonna arrest me out here? The long walk. This is why you never see this guy, because it's just such a pain in the butt. Seriously? Johnny on the spot, what the hell are you doing to me? Can't I get into this car? Come on. Johnny on the spot. Only the insurgent can pull this off. I don't even know. And in case you ever want to try this for yourself, you can see there's stuff going on over here, but this is where it's at. That's where I'm standing, right here. That's the little road with the thing, and the thing, and the thing, I think. Let's see. Actually, let's see. Let's aim right at where we're looking here so we can see it. Let's do another change. Oh, let's keep the car still laying down, not that. Get out. So it's actually over here somewhere. That's not what I think. Right? This is the general area you're supposed to be in. You'll find it. I'm getting out of the rain. This is probably where it's at. On the plus side, the white elephant does look good in the rain. This is certainly not the most profitable time I've spent in GTA Online, but I am on a mission at this point. Okay, let's recap. In about 30 real-time seconds, or 30 in-game minutes, however that works out, Thelma and Louise are going to appear in their standoff with the police directly across from me on that road. If I do nothing, they will drive their car off the cliff and die. So, we can at least save the car by shooting both Thelma and Louise, and then getting the car and escaping from the police. Probably have to shoot some police. All this to get a very rare, old and junky version of a 57 Chevy. If the concept of murdering Thelma and Louise bothers you, don't think of it that way. Just think of it as a very, very late-term abortion. Ah, you have to go all the way up here. Now we turn around. And we're going to stop it here, because I'm afraid to miss out here. Because if you're not quick... Okay. That was part one. So we've killed at least... Oh, hey, he's coming right for us. That's good. Actually, we've already got a blinking one star here. If we hold off. Could we lose the police pursuit? Use some luck here. Yes! So now, the police are no longer chasing us. So all we have to do... is drive up. So yeah, I'm here to collect the car from the impound people. Yeah, it's Halloween, so we're dressing up. And... There they are. It's Thelma and Louise. So to speak, and we've prevented them from killing themselves. And excuse me, you guys have to, I guess we'll, this is on so many levels so wrong. No, I'm not driving around with I guess I could drive around with a dead body in my car. How would that would work? Carefully back this up. We'll send Johnny on the spot back for the, whatchamacallit, for the car. Carefully back this around. We do not want to bend it. Over much. Now, let us find the bed. Let's go up here. I do have an apartment up there, but I think all the, I do think all of my slots are taken, so I have to get this downtown. And I don't want to have to deal with downtown people. But we're in a public session here, and that's what I need to do to get the, to get, where are we going? Whoa. We're gonna creep this down. To get the helicopter quickly to me, I get the CEO powers. They're limited to public session. So I'm gonna see if I can pull it in there. I don't think you can modify this car, but I think you can buy the insurance for it, and that's what allows you to get it into your garages. If I get the insurance on it, then hey, listen, if it blows up, it blows up. It's not a bad car, but it's not great, but it's rare. And we're not home free yet. If I can't get it into the Los Santos Customs or Beakers or whatever it is, then I'm gonna have to drive it all the way down to my Tinsel Towers apartment, which is gonna be a little more hairy, I think. It's actually not moving too bad. In fact, it's basically a beat up the Class A Tornado. It'd be nice if one thing went right there on this Election Day special. Sorry about the mercs. Wrong person, man, it happens. Beep beep. Can we go in? Oh, the doors are opening.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Well, first of all, repair.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Full coverage. Oh, we have to purchase a tracker first, and then get the full coverage. Now it's my car. So if it gets hit with missiles, there's no modifications. You can put explosives on it, that's it. How much is it worth? $3,000. It's a lot of effort for $3,000. But now I've got it. I have got the rear end. Look, he even took care of the dead body there. After I had to murder Thelma and Louise. Sorry. It was a very, very, very late-term abortion of Thelma and Louise here. It's probably in the 2,000 weeks range, somewhere in there. 1,500 to 2,000 weeks, you know. Hey, listen, do you think election jokes are easy to come up with here? You know, it's just, we allow partial birth abortion, and then people blame the video games, and people just think, hey, life isn't worth it. It's all video games, baby. I wonder if the plate's significant. for the longest bail challenge? I could do that. I could do that in this car. But you're better off with something going really fast and then take it off like a cliff or something like that, where you end up falling for a very long way and then... then deploy a parachute or something. I don't know if that would work or not. But it seems like it. I think I tried that once and it worked. But it could be something I thought of doing. Nice hacks. You normally think somebody got killed and they're feeling bad about it, or, you know, let me rephrase that. Normally somebody got, you know, aborted very, very late term and they feel like, you know, this wasn't fair, so they're blaming the other person that hacks. When the guy says thank you, you know, everyone report chaos. I wonder what chaos is doing. There are a lot of hacking problems still here in GTA Online, but he's a nice hacker. He helps you. He gives you money that eventually Rockstar will take away or something like that, or spawns cars, or does something or other. Doesn't look like anybody's going for this long as
they are shooting at me.
Oh, there somebody did. Can we do better than 31 feet? Now let's run a straightaway.
Boy.
Alright! Now we gotta go get the car. Okay, here's where I've gotta hope that everything holds together. Well, yeah, I did buy the insurance, so I should be okay. I don't like that sound. The fluttering of the helicopter.
Dab. I'm gonna dab in the game. He said reported. Reported.
There we have it. And here you can get a better look at everything. The mariachi.
You're a cheap whore.
Couple of guitars, you got a sombrero.
Oh, I'm guessing you've had a bad experience. Devil.
And there you have it. And on that note, I think we're going to call this good here for our Election Day special. Oh my goodness, this is going to take so much editing. This is the Black Knight, everybody. Have a great night. Here I am, hanging out in my motorcycle club. Hey, look at me, I'm the president of the motorcycle club. Just stare at Cindy, who will serve me all the alcohol I want. It's election day. You know, you really, it's just not how you want to do it on election day.
We had so many biker gangs, biker chapters, motorcycle clubs around these parts, I can't keep up. You all look the same to me.
And on that note, happy election day, everybody. Make sure you get out and vote. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.